But so no, okay, so I decided I want to go to the best weight loss doctor, and I found him on Groupon. So I was like, this is going to be good. I know he's good. And so I thought he had treated Angelina Jolie, but really he just had posters of Angelina Jolie in his office. And I want to look like her, because she always, I don't know if I want to look like her. I mean, she always looks angry. You know, she's, you know why? She's hungry. I guarantee you. Looking for Skittles. So I talked to this doctor, and he's like, how can I help you? I'm like, listen, you and me are going to be a working team, and we're going to come up with a medical diagnosis why I am not losing weight. I don't know what you want to call it, thyroid, gout, athlete's foot. Like, you need to write it down so I can show my skinny friends I'm not fat. It's a thyroid problem. It's my thyroid, okay? And he's like, well, why don't you put down the pizza, you know? And I'm like... And they ask you such personal questions, which I think are totally inappropriate. He's like, how much do you weigh? I was like, how much do you weigh? Let's start with that. And I told you I'm a person of faith. I'm also a person who visualizes things. And I'm also, I name it and it claim it and it manifests. So like my spirit woman weighs 105. You know what I mean? So I can't write down a number, really. And I remember anybody renewed their driver's license, and I renewed my driver's license. They're like, do you still weigh? I was like, oh, really? Let's go with that, shall we? Yeah. 94? Sure. Let's do that. I get pulled over, the cops like, this is illegal. This is totally illegal.